nervous for this interview?
I am. I'm always a little bit nervous for all interviews because I'm like the queen of foot and mouth.
Okay.
So I somehow manage to always say something inappropriate.
Do you know we've actually met before?
Where?
Okay, we haven't. But that would have been cool to start off the interview that way. So show us something. Show us what the people haven't seen before.
Oh, wow. I mean, this part of the house, most people have seen all over my Instagram. It's my favorite room in the house.
Okay. You wear the YouTube plaques. You have 5 million subscribers on YouTube.
I have 6, actually.
Oh, okay. 6. It's 6 million. You come to my house, you take my interview. I'm sorry. Okay. 6 million. So where are the plaques kept?
The plaques are actually in office because I work out of the One Digital office
casual
in Andheri.
Plaques. Okay. Shall we have a seat?
Yes, we should. I'm sorry. I should have offered that first.
No, that's cool.
Yes.
So, your fan base, sorry, I almost said fan base. Your cult is called the Dum Dum Army.
Yeah.
How did that happen?
So one time, I think like 5 years ago on one of my Insta stories, someone had a silly comment and it was very cute. So I was like, oh, what a dum-dum. Mm. And then that picked up. And then everyone started calling themselves that. And then they were like, hey, you know what? Let's just do this. And I was like, oh, okay. Have we decided this? So
I love that for
yeah.
you. Shall we have some coffee perhaps?
Yes, we shall.
Let's
but listen, you said you don't want any coffee.
So you're not going to make any for me?
I asked you when I was making coffee, you said you don't want. So I made some for myself.
Wow. Okay. Would you be so kind as to teach us how to do a viral reel? Could we shoot something together?
Yeah, I think we can. What do you want to shoot?
You're the boss.
Come on. Oh, wow. Is there like a dance routine that's going on?
Yeah, something easy. I'm like a fast learner.
You are? Do you like making reels?
I've practiced my dice roll.
Dice roll.
Yeah, heavy, so.
What's really trending? Hmm. Like this, na 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 ta ta. Have you
that?
Done that? Yeah, we can
I've
do that.
I've not done anything. I've never danced before.
So it's like nonsense. You've never danced before.
No, but I did this yesterday. Heavy practice.
Yeah.
The dice roll. I'm like,
so we can put the dice roll and then we can do
handy.
The whatever. The whoa.
The whoa, okay.
So when the drop comes, it's just.
That's it. And this is 10 million views?
It's trending. That's what I'm saying. You never know what's gonna trend.
So it's like.
It's just.
Just like that.
Yeah. Do you want to throw the dice roll before we start?
I got it.
I think we should do this. Yeah. Can you hold this for us? Let's go.
When do we do the.
Let's do the dice roll first.
Okay.
Oh no! We missed it!
Okay. But, I beat her at her own game.
You know what? So let's do the dice roll and then get into the.
So we're coming in with the dice roll,
yeah,
yes?
Yeah. Okay. That's it!
Brilliant. I hear it.
You.
I absolutely hate it. You know, I'll tell you a story, okay? Mm. About how I heard about you for the first time.
Okay. Did you subscribe to my YouTube channel though?
Of course, I swear. So, it was a college fest. It was like 2 years ago. It was like a summit, okay? And my friend was an intern there. So I'm at the venue and I see like a crowd of people like just running, literally running. And they're like, they just like push me over. They're like, hey, that guy looks like Shah Rukh Khan. And like they're running. And then they reach the venue. And so my friend had to go tend to it as well. So he's also running. And I'm like, what's happening? He's like, Corey's coming. And so I heard Corey.
Corey,
which means chicken in Malayalam, okay? So I legit thought people are going to see chicken on stage. And so I also went. And for a good 10 minutes, I sat there expecting a chicken. And then I saw you.
Oh.
You came in a white t-shirt with like slightly shorter hair. I was all the way at the back.
Was this his IIT?
This was in Bangalore. IIT and all.
Bangalore, okay.
Yeah. The first 500 rows were all Dum Dum Army. And then I was at the back. I saw you on a monitor. And I just saw you. And I knew 2 years from now, I'm going to come to your house. And I'm gonna do this with her for sure. Yes, you do.
I do.
Brilliant.
Oh, this is also my favorite baby.
This tree?
Yes.
Why do you like this tree so much?
Because it's beautiful and I've always wanted to have a tree inside of my house.
So now what happens a year from now? Gonna put her out?
No, I don't think I'll ever put her out. Maybe I'll just break the ceiling and
grow like that.
No, I'll break the ceiling open a little bit.
That's the next logical thing to do. Yeah, fair enough.
Why would I move her out?
My bad. I actually want to show you a clip.
Oh no.
Some of your OG YouTube videos.
Oh no.
Just a small little clip, and let's just react to it.
That's never nice.
No, it is. It's brilliant. Some amazing stuff is in here.
Oh no. Oh no. I can see the open. Oh my god, you have the first video. Listen, don't do this. I'm having a great Monday.
It's not the whole thing.
Let's talk about it.
Let's not. Oh dear lord.
Hi. Watch it.
And thank you so much for watching my first video on my first channel.
But look at
the graphics. Look at the graphics. Stop playing.
This was like 6 years ago, okay?
And did you edit this on PowerPoint?
I didn't edit this at all.
But I do want to show you one really nice clip that I actually genuinely liked. And it was this. It's coming.
I don't trust you.
No, I genuinely. This is genuine.
That was by far your second best. After the five types of people you meet on local trains. You know, one of those times when you do something and then you can't excel yourself, that's the thing with me and the local trains video. I did it, and then now every time I come up with a new video, I just feel like, it's okay, but it's not as good as the local train.
So for context, Prajakta made a video and she thought she peaked. She thought she peaked 6 years ago with that video. So what are your thoughts on based on that video and how far you've come now?
You know, I don't think I've come very far because I still think the local trains video was...
It's the best.
It was brilliant.
Yeah. So how was like the public's reaction to your like first video? I feel like as a... You usually get boxed as soon as you start coming onto your own as another creator or...
I think the good and bad to it was that I started off when it was very new. I came up with content for the first time in the Feb of 2015 when it was all very new, when people didn't really understand what it is. And I think the only reference I honestly had was Superwoman. And I've been like a massive fan of Lily Singh, yeah. But I was like, okay, great. If you think I'm like Lily Singh, then that is great because I love her. And I think she's amazing and she is an inspiration.
Like especially with Brute Sauce, I released the first episode. Immediately the comments are like, oh, the next Shah Rukh Khan is here. He's so...
With whom?
With me.
With you.
With my first episode.
And it was
just like, don't box me so early on. But I've learned to like let go of such things. Yeah, as we should. So, I now want to do this. It's a revolutionary new concept. It's never been done in Bollywood.
Is it rapid fire?
It's a rapid fire. This is this new concept where we ask questions really fast to the guest.
Does the guest have to be fast though?
Yes. Oh, Lord. That's the whole point of it. Your favorite go-to spot for street food in Mumbai?
It's very unhealthy, but I'll probably go eat street Chinese in the Yashraj Lane in Veera Desai Road in Andheri.
All right. How many selfies do you take in a day?
Oh my god, so many. Let's say anywhere between like 6 to 10.
So what's a guilty pleasure you have?
Afternoon naps.
How long can you do a headstand for?
A minute and 30 seconds.
That's impressive. Say something in Marathi.
Kay bolu Marathi?
If you could say one thing to every member of the Dum Dum Army right now, what would it be?
Just a tight ass hug and just thank you because they've changed my life.
Sweet. So, you did it.
Hey, not bad.
Cool. So, for the next segment, Prajakta, do you speak the language of the cool kids, the Gen Z lingo these days? Are you familiar?
I mean, I know what a dice roll is. I know what a woe is.
That's true.
I do spend about 88 hours a day on Instagram, so.
So let's just put it to the test.
Okay.
Welcome to our OK Boomer segment where we, quiz our guests on some of the Gen Z lingo.
Can I tell you something? I saw this meme the other day that was just so funny where someone wrote that I asked a girl that day what year she's born in and she said 2007. I was like, stop lying. Nobody's born that day.
I swear. It doesn't make sense.
I mean, so many of my viewers and I was like, how old are you? And they're like, what year was it? I was born in 2009. I was like, how? Don't lie to me.
All right. So
what year are you born in?
98.
Oh boy.
Yeah, I'm an old soul.
No, you're not. I'm 93.
Okay, never mind. So, bussin.
Bussin, like, it's great, right? It's amazing. It's wiping. It's great. It passes the wipe check. Is that what it means?
Whoa, that was a big answer. A lot of confidence. Bussin is tasty.
Ah.
Yeah. So, had you made me coffee, I would have been like, that's quite bussin.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Wow. Why did I decide to do this interview again? So y'all could just come and make me feel old and outdated.
Alright, so the next one is slaps.
Like, it's great. Like, this, the beat slaps. Like, it hits the right spot. Right?
Spot on, spot on.
That I got it.
Oh, okay, nice. Okay. No cap. This is easy, huh? This is like a proper trending one. I'd be surprised if you don't know this. Yeah, take a bigger sip.
Put in a sentence.
I love you, Prajakta, no cap.
Like, no.
No cap means like I'm not lying.
Yeah, so like I'm telling the truth.
Hmm.
No. I'm close, yeah.
So you're pretty well versed.
Yeah. It's just that I'm naturally using these terms in my everyday life.
Ah, you don't talk like that. You don't dice roll to work.
I don't dice roll to work. I don't tell mama that this machi and bhakri is bussin. Do you want to see my very green Amazon garden?
Of course, please.
It's one of my favorite places to be again.
Yes, nature.
In my house. And we have like a lot of plants. See?
Super cute. You come here and chill?
All the time. Not in the day. Yeah, not in the day, but like at night or like early in the mornings. But yeah. My parents are very proud.
As they should be, as they should be.
Of the plants.
All right, guys, that was Prajakta Kohli. You've been so kind to take us to your house, make me, I prepared the outro with her having made me coffee, but it's fine. You've been so gracious. Prajakta Kohli to the moon, 2022.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Bye.
Bye.